Good morning, everyone. So this is me again, Nina Tash Huerta, from Cluster 6, grade 10 student from the Chinese. For today's video, we're just gonna talk about the gardening tools and their uses that you may find at home. So first that, I'm just gonna flex you the view here in our home. Yeah, it's kinda mainit. And look at there. So much for that. And now let's go to the main topic in this vlog. Stay tuned and let's go. Here are the 5 common gardening tools that we may found at home. And also their uses. One is the watering can. Watering smaller areas and containers. 2 is that trowel, used to dig small holes, and also it is used to dress plants in vegetables and fruits. Number 3 is the rake. This is used for breaking soil plants and spread fertilizer or compost. Used for collecting plant debris and stones from the seed bed surface. 4 is the spade. This quick vlog, and this is Nina Tash Huerta saying goodbye to all of you guys. So that's it for today's video. Bye. Stay safe, everyone. Tough love.